The polynomial reducibility of one problem to another is a relation, much like the at most relation that you've seen since elementary school. And while it doesn't have all the same properties, it does have the important property of transitivity.
Like the traditional at most sign for integers or real numbers, the polynomial reducibility sign is transitive, meaning that if A is reducible to B and B is reducible to C, then A is reducible to C. For example, we've seen how independent set is reducible to vertex cover, and I claim that vertex cover is reducible to Hamiltonian path, a problem closely related to the traveling salesman problem. And from these facts, it follows that independent set is reducible to Hamiltonian path. Let's take a look at the proof of this theorem. We'll let M be the program that reduces A to B, and we'll let N be the program that reduces B to C. To turn an instance of the problem A into an instance of the problem C, we just pass it through M, and then pass that result through N. This whole process can be thought of as another computable function, R. Note that like M and N, R is polynomial time. Thus, X is in A if and only if M of X is in B. Remember, M implements that reduction. And M of X is in B if and only if N of M of X is in C, because N implements that reduction. The composition of N and M is the reduction R. So overall, we have that X is in A if and only if R is in C, just as we want it.